Anybody have a delay like this when starting the car? Normally the videos I've seen, the RSXs start up right away. This one has a short delay. Anybody? Thanks.